Okay, check that better. Okay. This is season 1 episode 2 of App Rants, and today I'm going to rant on a app named Podagon. Podagon? No, more like Pro-Octagon. Oh my god. This app sucks. And also, this app wants to add a character in a scene. And also, you could add a place and pick a character and add a character in a scene. And also, it could use what location and if you add a character in a scene. And also, you could just go ahead and use a pose to the character. And also, you could use the character speak. And also, they make Podagon grounded videos out of Dora. And also, I admit, I love Dora the Explorer. Dora the Explorer is part of my childhood. And did a grounded video out of Barney the Dinosaur. But I love Barney. How Podagon made a grounded video out of Barney the Dinosaur. And also the classic Caillou used. And the Podagon grounded videos are mean spirit. Like the Vion grounded videos, they're mean spirit too. And the animation for the Podagon characters and this animation for Podagon, it very look disgusting. It's disgusting to look at. It's very disgusting to look at. And also, I hope this app gets canceled or I hope this app gets shut down. Do you know who likes this app? Aubrey the Colby Coway and Kane Brown fan. He just loved the app. And do you know who hates it? Dimitri McKayworth and me. He just hates it. So, screw Podagon. Beyond is way better than Podagon. End of rant.